Sun Ye-jin is working on selecting her next project. On April 15, Joy News 24 reported that the actress will be starring in the upcoming JTBC drama 39. In response to the report, her agency Miss Team Entertainment commented, she received an offer to star in 39 and is positively considering the offer. 39 is a 12-episode drama about the romance and everyday lives of three friends who are on the verge of turning 40. Sun Ye-jin has been offered the role of Cha Mi-joo, who grew up in a wealthy environment and is now the head dermatologist of a clinic in Gangnam. As revealed last month, Jun Mi-do is in talk to play acting teacher Jung Chang-young, who is also Cha Mi-joo's friend. The drama will be written by Yoo Young-ah, who previously wrote Encounter, Entertainer, and the film My Annoying Brother, and it will be directed by Kim Sang-ho, who recently worked on Run On. 39 is scheduled to begin filming in the second half of the year. Stay tuned for updates.